Okay, now hold up. Let me rewind this real quick. All right, watch close. Here we have Jordan beating his defender off of the dribble. He has a lane, it would seem. But nope, here comes Patrick Ewing, ready to tackle. Yes, tackle Jordan right out of the air. Watch closely. God damn, not even close to the ball. Now watch even closer. If you look at the right knee of Mr. Jordan, it looks like he's supposed to tear everything. But for some reason, he tears nothing. Wow. That is crazy. What the fuck? Psst. Jordan's like, yo, I'm ready to fight all these niggas. I'm sick of this shit. Yo, that's actually crazy. But yo, it's a regular day for Jordan. He's like, yo, Phil, what's the next play? What are we doing on defense next, bruh? Yo, this guy was different. 90s basketball was different. This is the second quarter, by the way. That's a second quarter foul. Look at this guy. Bro, chill. You literally almost ended the GOAT's career. Relax, my guy. Jordan. Look at him. He's like, fuck, I hate this nigga. I should have a ring. Jordan already just knock it down. Another regular day at the office. Now listen closely. Listen closely. Dadgum.